you were thrashing about. Bad dream? Sleep rotations in 10. 2 hours about up anyway. I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened. It's fucking roasting in here. There's no air anywhere in this ship. By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, Red.
Well, I can't sleep, but thank you anyway. Let's get this way. Find Irish.
Not on us to fix.
This is the big list. At least we have propulsion. God bless Diesel.
Why is that?
No spark plugs. Thank God engines were already running when the EMP hit. They never turned it off.
Or someone lost the keys years ago?
Hello, don't mind me. I was just listening in. Alright, let's go open this door. The blinding sight.
Kick ass. More blind as my bats. Fucking Chinese.
You don't know who's the
You want to bet? $100 it was in. We run over with the Titan, we'll know for sure.
Hey, Station 6! You got anything?
Negative, we've seen nothing, but there's land pretty close somewhere.
Yeah, you mean the gulls? We're still able to navigate the old-fashioned way, you know.
Garrison pull out his old map.
Yes, so this will work. Alright. Look left. Right. Nothing in there.
EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant?
Am I supposed to be here?
So today is far from over.
Conquer Trent, there.
Take your guys down to the power generators at L4. Hydraulics.
Oh, they're busy fixing. Okay.
Gotta look at the main feeds here.
Okay.
Check that the sewage clears. Right?
Oh, hello, sir. How are you today? You okay? Alright, you gotta take a nap now. Don't sleep on the job. But do take a nap. Excuse me, I am.
Go and put a leash on Irish. You clowns brought the whole damn city on board. Turned us into a shelter for people we ought to leave the fuck alone.
Wow. Okay. I'll make sure to put you on my hit list. Oops. Yep. Hey, Pack. What's up? Pack.
Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Guys, it's okay.
Let me in.
She's a Karen.
Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
I'm getting squashed. Alright. Hello. Oh dear.
You need to do a CT scan. You may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means.
Sorry, but I'm gonna just make the game a bit louder.
Use our facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on your husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Take all the help I can get.
It's Karen.
Oh, unconscious is not good. Iris is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck.
Yeah.
You and him kiss and make up yet?
No. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. There are pills here. Very weird way.
This whole thing is just freaking ridiculous. If Admiral Chang is out warmongering, he can strike us. He'd be dead before we see it coming. I sure hope it's not as bad as it looks.
Bruh, how do I walk downstairs?
The Titan, we'll know for sure.
See you. Hey, what's up, horrific one? How are you, my friend?
Iris is a great guy, but he always gets us into these situations.
I am good.
Maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know. A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion.
I agree.
Then again, you gotta leave room.
Walk slow.
When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Irish, are you here?
Hey,
there
Irish!
You are.
Back.
Hey, nice.
What's up, kid? Here you go.
Well, have a nice time at the pub. Also, is the audio good, or am I too loud?
396 survivors.
Or am I too quiet?
Mostly women and children. We did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
Thanks.
I mean, come on, Pac. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will.
Which is me. And
I'd
say
under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
Guys.
If garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Like, my squad
your
is salty.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
That makes sense. I just had to wait for them, guys. So slow.
Mother of God. Look.
I'll be damned.
Get out.
It's not good, Pat.
No, it looks fine.
Tombstone! Where the fuck is Tombstone?
Over here.
Sergeant Wrecker, bring your men with me.
On your six, sir.
Come on, Wrecker.
Boys. Where are you? What happened to you? What happened to all of you? You're so bold. I didn't notice the... Alright. So let's just stand here.
Clock's ticking on the Titan. I need eyes on board before she's lost forever to the deep. There's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked them or if they'll be back. Can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors.
So I got demoted.
Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic, most of your squad.
Later.
Search the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers.
Alright, let's see here. I would say... a sniper rifle. We go for that. That's secondary. Yeah, I don't... Okay. This first... primary, secondary. Could use the sniper rifle, though. But it has a if I would shoot someone far away. We'll go for this one. Yeah. Snorkel. Fun swimming, boys.
Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Squad Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Oh, I have my flashlight on. Look, everybody, I blind you.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel.
Hey, I gotta drive, I think. Come on, let me drive. Come on. Hey.
We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Alright.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
This is much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! I was nearly posted to it.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Come on.
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be great when we get there.
That's quite small.
What's the Irish, come on. You're here to do a job.
The whole thing I can fit in my two fingers right now. Well, it's getting bigger.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride,
fish. Like you said. There's a reef below the Titan on the edge of the 10th stop. I don't see anyone. Where the fuck is the crew? Oh, God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Move it. Sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around. Circle her. Yeah. Look for a hole breach or something.
Like, whoever modeled this is amazing.
I've seen that damage before. Chinese anti-ship missile. Drive through.
Alright, let's go in here.
Titan's not in range of the Shanghai EMP blast. Several hours from the port data cabin. Stuff we never saw. That's why we're here. Better move fast.
You think? Look at the water. Look like place.
Push on. Move up.
Alright. The farm he had a pig.
COVID, you got an exit strategy if this thing rolls over?
We'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here with the voyage recorder.
That's exactly right. An exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
Okay.
All right, where is it? That way. Move ahead.
All right. Wait, am I going the right way? Yeah, I'm going the right way.
What can you guys pull out of a voyage recorder?
There we go.
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Yeah, I'm the good one. I always find stuff. You know.
Open it up.
We're going down into that. You could swim, right, Marine?
No.
Right. Dive all the way to mid-deck where we
I love how we ask twice.
Gear up.
Wasn't sure.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Whee! A lot of algae in there. Look at my friend. He's sleeping good. Hey, they're sleeping together. And apparently, I can't swim. Bro, let me just swim. Okay, hang on. Something ain't right. Okay.
6.5 hours later.
Come on. So close. There we go. Now we head up. After a long... Apparently I can't swim. That's embarrassing.
Hey, this...
Survivors?
Could be mechanical. We have to move. Water level's rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Yeah.
Go too good.
They're close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel? And survivors?
This ain't the time. So get that...
Yeah, whatever. Engine room.
Yes, the whole floor is... You're on the other side of that door.
Get in there, quickly.
Down here! Hey, down here! The water's rising. You gotta help us up. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, they're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Marie. Shut it open!
Maybe forget if I already. Don't stand on.
Let's move.
Fuck we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the welds. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, they'll be corpses. We need them. That's an order. You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
Give me that. Damn it, Iris, cool down.
tension is rising.
Son of a bitch, I'll get him for that.
Yeah, sure. I'll punch
Richard,
you.
We gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here!
Please don't only say that all the time. Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile and the ship and boarded it? Doesn't make sense.
Let's get out of here. It's actually.
Let's get this over.
Yeah.
Couple of minutes, she's going out.
Let's go. Here we are. This is the main room.
Found it, Wrecker?
I think it is. Could be a hard drive.
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
Bruh.
About fucking
I might
time.
Want to
back to
you.
The Falcon.
I hear voices.
Me too. I'm gonna lie down here. It's smart. Oh, never. Whatever.
On your signal, Wreck. Keep them down.
All right, let's do this.
Okay, quickly reload. Get shot from too many angles here. Come on. Peek again. I dare you. A triple dog dare ya. There we go. Aww. Oh. Maybe.
Okay, I see ya. Okay, let's move. Watch
out. Fucking give it to
there we go. Got two. Need to get out of here.
COVID! What's the fastest way out?
Push straight ahead.
Out of our way, please.
Yeah, got it.
Got that guy, and this guy can't use a shotgun.
Get out of here! Run!
Ah, holy mother! Good aim, Wrecker!
Alright, we got two of them. Oh, gosh, that ain't good. Oh, it's coming back. Oh, it's coming back. It's... Oh. Okay. Whee! Break my legs.
We got contact! We got contact! I need all you... Stay cool!
Bro. Oh. I feel very sorry for them now.
Heads up! Okay, move. Hostiles inbound!
Oh! Yep, there were a day. Alright. Alright, there we go. Back here.
Stay cool!
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Reposition! Move, move, let's go!
I made it. Just shooting. Sure he's death. Oh, is that going to? Yep, that is 100% going to. And I'm going to die a second time, guys. Cause I oh yeah, that's just brilliant. Where is he?
What now?
Yeah, I'm gonna get that. There we go. We got him. And I am blind, so I can't do anything because I can't see anything. Oh, you actually got that person. Would have known. Come on, guys. And they despawned? Should be more somewhere. Hey, I got a headshot while he was running. Ah, oh, that's great. Run in. Bro. Either that or we die, man. See you there, man. Alright, we're in the nice cold murky water. Hey,
oh, fuck.
Made it in.
This sucks. Let's go. The Valkyrie is in deep.
Got the intel.
Take the line. Take the hole. Control boat incoming.
Hey, what were you thinking you would do? Alright.
Come on, Wrecker! Take us home before it's too late!
Will do, my friend. Come on, where are they? That's one. Come on. I did not miss. Bro. I hate boats. There we go.
Fucking things coming around! Lighting up for a gun run!
There's more.
Oh god! Oh god! Oh
shit! Damn, everyone wants to kill us. That's one guy. There's another guy around here. There we go. Got a him. There are a couple more. Yeah, this way. Destroyed. That one's also destroyed. There's one more from behind. That one's also destroyed. Alright, I have to stay in that mode. I know that. That's one. That's two. Oh, there's another one. Alright. Let's get out of here. Is that? Hey. You know what? You don't know who you're fighting. Do you? You're fighting El Corrado. El Quimo. El. I don't know. Okay, yeah, this isn't my greatest work, but
everyone okay? Stay alert.
All right, let's see here. This ain't looking too good for me right here.
All right.
Oh, good night. Got him. There we go. Dead.
You're all over the
ship. They're trying to kill us all.
Where's Garrison?
Command bridge fell silent 10 minutes ago. Chang's people probably cut the wires.
Ah, goddammit.
What about the people with Garrison? The man and woman?
What man and woman?
The Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the boat. Ah, fuck!
We gotta get back to the bridge. Now! To the command bridge. Lead on, Ricker!
Watch it, guys. That shows who's friendly and who's enemy.
Yeah, alright, let's go. Oh, that's... Oh, they're definitely not ours. Coming back. Got him. I got the guy in there. Alright, let's grab the stinger. Right here. Oh yeah. What we're gonna do, we got a couple options, so I want this one because it reminds me of what it used to be. So where's that Halo? Rucksack as well. Well, is it still here? Yeah. Let's do this.
Clear the area!
That's one guy, that's another guy. Another guy should peek his head very soon. Nah, that grenade's gonna get him. Never mind, it just kind of scratched him. Alright guys, what's next? Oh, that's next. Nope. Don't want to turn blind again. Nobody shows their face in this. Hey. That's what I say about you. I thought I could shoot that. Okay. I thought I could shoot them. Medusa. Sadusky. Oh, we're gonna start from getting tired. There's one guy. Oh. That guy. I think that guy. Oh, grenade. I'm gonna run over here. There we go. This is just asking to be climbed, guys. Oh, I want to try to get up there. I love him. Alright, let's see. We can go up there. And we got made it on top. Oh, you. Alright, so some should deploy. Oh, there's another one. Where? Right there, and I've got that. Well, I can't shoot through this, can I? There we go. No, I cannot. Bruh. Alright. There we go. Now. Get the RPG ready. Maybe if I walk out here. Guys, something happened. It's because I went ahead. Right? Oh. No? Oh, now they have come. Oh, okay. Of course they did. Because when I look away and want to do something so cool, then they come. You can't shoot me. Wait for that to blow up. Something feels wrong. Maybe I shouldn't be up on here. Whatever. Let's see. We can replace our gun now. I feel like we deserved it. Yeah. Perfect.
Open it up, Wrecker.
Yep. You guys can't open a door, so I shall. Go. Bro,
Pat, come on.
Damn, she got skills.
Damn.
There we go.
Holy cow, she can fight. Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to you.
Jesus Christ, Anna. The command deck is cut off. Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
Six. Sup, Bacon?
You're pretty surprised, aren't you, Anna?
Bro, I thought I saw Bacon. It is Bacon. Either it's Bacon or Bacon. You know, like Bacon in.
Eyes open. Ready?
All right.
Get into cover!
Oh no! 3, 2, 1, boom! Oh no! All right. Let's try this again.
Ready?
Sure, let's try this one now. We're only going with snipers, apparently. Actually, this might be a little too bad. I'll just type
it
in
here.
Where am I getting shot from? Bro. For real, where am I getting shot from? Oh, okay. That made me sad. I like how they try to shoot, but it's only you shooting. Bro, what are you shooting? He's dead! Whew. Oh dear.
Hilo is down! Hell yeah! Don't mess with the Valkyrie! Incoming Aerith though! Oh no!
Troop carrier! Take them out before they deploy!
We gotta make sure those fucking don't reach the command bridge!
Kovic!
Come on. Stabilize, you piece of garbage. Oh wait, you can't. Where? There's another one. Man, look at this old one. Can you see what happened? It looks like you're a bit drunk. Ah, lovely. Raining bodies. Yeah, you kind of already said that. Oh, there's another one. There we go. More raining buddies. It was. Can just quickly reload. What am I supposed to do? Defend the Valkyrie. All right. Okay, to quickly just go out here. Right, everything's clear there. He dead. We're sleeping.
Motherfucker!
It's not good.
It's probably all in there. Fagin! Garrison has the codes. Chang! Chang's gonna hunt you! You be the center of it all. Make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison he has to trust her.
Thank you.
Oh. Wrecker, you take the lead.
Yes, squad leader. Go. Time to, we're going to teabag all the way to him.
Oh, let's go. Come on, let's
oh
go.
We're supposed to use this. No, oh, whatever.
I'll take point, squad leader.
What are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison.
Of course.
Looks like you're back in command.
Will you be fine? Go ahead. Oh, wait. Why not? Alright. You take care. This can go really well or really bad. I don't have the world's greatest loadout right now. Oh, that really explains if I have a good loadout or not. I can't even see them. Oh, it's just one. Just let me heal up a bit. Shall not talk about that. Alright. Attempt number two. We shall not speak of attempt number one, because attempt number one didn't really count. And you just get this, because you killed me. Thank you. It was just a real shot.
Clear! Clear!
What a weird mug.
Captain Garrison, the bridge is clear. Okay.
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
He did.
Son of a bitch. Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. So I'm glad to have you Marines on board.
No
Sergeant
problem.
Wrecker. I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours. Hoorah!
The intelligence you brought back from the Titan confirms that Pacific Central Command is gone. Wiped by Chinese missile attack. This is all Chang's turf now. If there's anything left of our fleet, they're out there blind as bats.
Appreciate the gravity of the situation, Captain. All the more reason to be careful. But putting her in the squad, Irish isn't gonna...
Irish doesn't see the full picture. We're under extreme circumstances. She's going with you.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pack. You got a long way to go, but your leadership material.
Thank you, Captain. Anything we need to know about the assault in the airfield?
Yeah. Get Wrecker.
At least we get to keep the ship.
Pack, Wrecker, I need you to follow me on this. We need to make sure our last missiles are put to good use. Assault the airfield. Eyes on the ground.
signal us when their planes are on the tarmac. We'll light those motherfuckers up and continue west through the strait.
Copy that, Captain. Piece of cake.
Pack. Wrecker. You might not make it. Many of your friends won't. But this is it. This is the shot we've got. When the squad that gets to the airfield and lights their flare has 30 seconds to get out before we rain our missiles down.
Copy.
Do not become a friendly fire statistic. Anna.
No record.
All right. That's kind of depressing. What are you doing in there?
Whoa, where do you think you're going?
I volunteered.
You volunteered, but who approved?
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
Mm-hmm.
Do you speak Mandarin, Sergeant?
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, young lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
Let's say that.
In my opinion, bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
I know. She's a Karen. Are we gonna... Wait here.
All hands. Stand by for Captain Garrison.
Warriors on the Valkyrie. I know we're tired. All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not in vain. The storm has grounded enemy aircraft, but it won't be for long. May be the only ship left, but we will not go down without a fight. We will steam west, strike the airfield under storm cover, create a safe passage through the Singapore Strait. Strike with speed and courage. Let this storm carry us home.
We can even make it.
Jesus, watch it.
Where? Let's go. I am okay, apparently still in the boat. If I die, I'm blaming it on the boat and I get full rights. What is this kind of gun setup? Alright, we're gonna go with our old trusty Berthie. Actually, should we go? Yeah, let's go with this one. This time we can go with that. Alright. Let's see here. What are we dealing with? They're everywhere. I can't really. Oh, there's one guy there. I'm gonna die because of that. Nope. Never mind. He's gone. That guy's gone. Wait for it. Oh, I'm so scared. Quickly reload. Yeah, that's a lot of enemies.
Yeah.
Oh dear, I'm getting dug. He's not in for Martine, you see. No, he isn't. He's running away from us. Bro. Alright. Vehicle there. Maybe. That's one guy. I think this guy's behind there. I didn't know he was there. Alright, let's go for it.
We need to roll.
Yeah, I agree. Gotta get out of here. I'll let him push me. Oh, you're not into the cars.
Fuck yeah! Tombstone coming through!
Which way to the airfield?
To the north, on the other side of that highway.
Would you like to be talked about your car extended warranty? Geico, extend your car warranty.
Moving ahead. Push on. Push on.
Eat lead. I'm actually gonna just hang on this as long as I can. So apparently they can't hit me. Oh bro, alright, hang on, you come here. Yeah, alright, I'm blind, and if you don't know, if you're blind, you die. Bro! There we go. Go to him. Go to him, there was another one. There. Oh, I'm gonna get shot to death. Yep, knew it. We're dying more than often. Just wondering if it's the same mission.
Nope.
Alright. That's one guy. What do I have? Bro, there we go. All right, I gotta get out of there, or I'm gonna die.
Clear the underpass.
There's gun thingy here. Can reload. There we go. All right, we gotta get to the tank. That's a grenade. Yeah, that's what we're doing here. Oh, that's a lot more. I'm blind. I am blind. I am blind. I am blind. I'm gonna go to the tank here. That tank, no more.
Stand by.
Alright, we're gonna just lie down here. Oh, okay. If I die and I can't really... There we go. That was just sad. Bro, why haven't you shot that... My friend. And I'm dead. Alright. Alright. Okay, never mind. Got that guy, and I'm gonna be pushed right into fire. Just like, great. Alright. This. I'm gonna die. Bro! There we go. Crack his head. Just ignore that, the big tank over there. Oh, I didn't ask you to do anything important like that. Got that guy. Sorry, dude. Couldn't fix his shoulder. Yeah. Yeah. Let's keep moving forward, my friend. It's time to show my true power when I heal up. Just give me a sec. It's one guy. It's another guy. I feel so sorry for that poor guy. Looks up and then didn't exist after that.
Hey, you guys okay?
Hatch was open. Airburst nearly got us.
What happened?
Concussion wave. It looked to be alive.
We should take the tank.
All right. I feel sorry for these guys.
Just because you know how to shoot don't mean you know how to fight.
Alright, let's go. Let's shut up both of them. Hey, we're a tank. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. Do you? No? Alright, me either. Hey, where am I getting shot from, man? Yeah. I know karate. Can I get... Oh, I can get headshots, guys. Come on. There's an enemy down. Nobody. Oh yeah, maybe take this guy's out as well. You know, nobody liked you. Bad comments kill people. Proof. Alright. Hey, you try to be sneak there. No. Alright. Oops. Oh. And then boom. Oh. Like it never happened. I'm gonna just quickly reload here. There we go. That was it. Alright, let's back up. Are we supposed to go here? I have no clue. Let's keep going. We'll find out. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, yeah. I realized, I looked down to the health and like, oh. Back from the beginning. I do want to check one thing. That's this. Yeah. This got bigger. No, I wanted to see... Ooh. I mean, I don't mind. There's nothing stopping me. Alright, let's get back to that tank, shall we? Alright. Hello. Goodbye. Off he goes. Come on. There's that one. There's that one. Anyway, as we were. I don't know what I saw. Whatever. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna go the long way because I want to just double check if I didn't miss any tanks right here. Nope. Should see one. Gotta let it spawn in. I don't know where they came from. There's one there. I can clearly see, so I'm gonna shoot it here. There we go. Destroyed. All right, we gotta get out here. Find the control room! I missed so badly on that guy. Oh, hey! How about that tank, right? Get in there. Fix that up. that. Let's keep going. How many? Oh, yeah. Oh well, I don't really care. It would be just nice to get most of it. Alright, come on. Okay, that ain't good. And that either. Okay, we're gonna have to get out. Yep. Okay, we are attacked by two different groups of enemies. And we're going to die now. Not because I want to, but because the script says die. So I'm getting... oh well. How am I supposed to do that? Let's speedrun this. There we go.
Get that thing open and let's get out of here. Come on, we should move.
There we go. Let's keep walking in here and... Oh. Come on. That's one more hit for me. That is definitely not a hit for me. Oh wow, you missed. I wonder how. Yep, there we go. So many hits. Come on, we got that guy. Alright, sweet. There's going to be two more now. Should be able to see them soon enough. One should be here. Found him. Ish. Where is he? There he is. Oh dear. Yep. Yeah, we're gonna have to go back quickly. There we go. Oh, we're gonna out of here. Oh, yep, quickly. Yep, nope. Ah, darn. Yep. This ain't going well.
6 months later!
Let's see here. No. Oh, wait. There's options. No. Alright. Let's go for this one. Because I don't know if it's meant, if we're meant to switch. Or whatever. Bro, it deals so much damage as well. Come on, there we go, destroyed. And now, what? Still have so little. Worst thing is, they don't even help. I'm thinking, I need to think. We might need to try to spawn this one in. Yes! That's destroyed now. And then there should be another tank spawned in. Can't really see it. Alright, those aren't spawned in yet. That's a good note. No. Oh, no. Get out, get out, get out. Move out of the way. I'm out of here. You guys can deal with this guy. There we go. All right, let's go and get our old one. Now. Before we all die. Ah, shoot. See, I knew there was something wrong that we get to keep that. But anyway. Please don't shoot me. Okay, we made it. And we get our tank back. Ah, I missed. There we go. Don't move. Oh, you moved. Alright. Oh, there's... No, that's mine. I was worried that was someone else's. Damn, you got aim. I hope there's no other one. One more time. Nope, one more time. No, we missed. No, we actually missed. There we go. We didn't fuck. We did it. Alright. We did it. We're here. Oh, thank goodness. It was another guy. Another. There you are. No, it wasn't him. But whatever. Alright, got him.
We need to get over there.
Up to that building, Rick. Come on, Wrecker. Wrecker, drop.
Through here, Wrecker.
Contact, straight ahead. Ooh. Oh, jeez. Chill to the bone.
Bridge is there. Only the four of us left. We should get going.
It's totally exposed out there. Not fit for man or beast. We need a better plan.
Clouds are breaking up. The storm is settling. We're in a hurry here.
I don't like this shit. What are you, crazy? The four of us against an army?
We discussed this mission in detail with Garrison, okay? He was well aware of the risks going in.
No, you discussed it. You discussed it behind my back.
What is your problem? You don't like having a woman in your squad?
I don't have a problem with women. I got a problem with liars!
Oh! Come on now. We have a mission to carry out. Think about the people back on the Valkyrie. The people you saved. They are depending on us.
Fuck!
So let's gonna move on.
Give me a hand, Wrecker.
Trust her. She's hiding something. We'll keep an eye on her.
Back to it. Double time.
It's because she's white. Alright. There. This is some nasty storm.
Movement ahead!
Through the bus!
They're looking for us.
Hostile neutralized.
Damn, I missed. Damn, that was close. Thank you for the follow, Pluto. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Let's see here. Pluto Sakadori Wasilo. Solo. That's how I pronounced your name, man. Hope I didn't destroy it. Alright, let's get out of here. Maybe not right there with the grenade and all that. There we go, got him.
Ceasefire.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure. Old game, but fun anyway. Sweden, my friend. I don't live in Norway. I don't know what's supposed to happen now. Oh, never mind.
Hey! Watch out for that cold dog!
Shit! He's pinned!
Okay!
You'll be okay.
Help me move this thing!
Trying!
Yeah. It's in the name, my friend. Oh. I really can't shoot a pistol.
Clear! Standing!
Okay, back to the car! Pack, bust the window! Hannah, check the emergency brake! On three! One, two, three!
We're getting there!
Oh, goodness, that is not good.
That was close.
We gotta get off this bridge. It's too dangerous.
We are not gonna leave you behind. No one gets left behind!
Oh God! Just give me your hand. He should be free. Why isn't it going? God damn it!
Is he stuck on something?
The straps. He's caught in the straps.
Get it. What is that?
Oh sweet mother!
Get him out! Get him out! Get him out! Hold on to me. Stay with me.
Oh! Into the sea. Yeah, that's really not good, to be perfectly honest. A whole ship. I know it's rough water and everything, but how did they not see it? Anyway, let's try swimming. No, it's not really good. Not at all. But at least I'm free. Nah, I thought it was kind of warm water. Alright. What weapons do we have? We have that. Oh, we lost our sniper. Alright. Well, they deserve this. That's what they get. Anyone that makes so I don't have my sniper rifle serves that. Come on.
Never thought I'd be this glad to be in a sewer.
Feels good to be out of the storm.
Move, thank you.
You got the flares back? Yeah, don't worry, I got it.
Alright, whatever.
Pack. What's next?
We need to get topside and confirm the coordinates.
No, who asked you? I want to hear from someone I can trust.
Yeah, confirm the coordinates, fire the flare, and get out. We can do this.
How long have you guys worked together?
Irish and Wrecker go way back. And Dunn. He was the squad leader. I've been around about a year.
What happened to Dunn?
He's dead.
You took him.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I
like to move it too. I like getting out of here. they're so slow. Alright, let's get my weapon back. We can go for this one. My baby boy. Yeah, sure.
I hear voices.
Just double checking. Yeah, that's the right one. Oh.
What do we got? Ground crew, a few shooters.
A few? Alright, let's just...
Alright, Ricker!
I can't snipe for the life of me. Wasn't there like guys way back here? No? Okay. Not there. Oh, there's a guy there. Oh, hello. Just gonna put you to sleep. I've been playing BF4 since yesterday, but I got the game long time ago. And I've completed the campaign also long time ago, but since the new Battlefield...
Many, many minutes later...
...came out. He was like so excited to get it and everything, but then his PS, not PS, but Xbox wouldn't start, and then he just like rage quit the game. But yeah. PCs are nice. You can do more. You can do more than just gaming on a PC. I am going to die again. Or actually, no. I actually made get to the door. Oh no! But yeah, PCs are nice. But PCs are nice. But now and again, like a console would be nice, like Switch, you can like take it wherever you go. Hey, you can shoot through the wings, or the belly of the plane. Alright, that should be all of them. Oh dear. There we go.
There's an overpass to the main hangar.
Yeah.
Up the stairs, Wrecker.
It is a very big shame that not all games are crossplay. But I understand certain games, crossplay doesn't really work so well.
Come on, guys,
but if that makes any sense. Yeah. Streets. Yeah, maybe that wasn't the greatest idea I've ever had. But it was... Maybe not just like shooting in an area without like looking over how many enemies there are is maybe a smarter idea than what I had. I'll switch weapons real quick to sniper. That is the wrong one. Let's change this one to that. And then this. No, nope. There. Much better. Alright. That's fine. When I'm done with this mission, I'm gonna leave. So, yeah, it's gonna be soon. But thank you for tuning in, my friend. Have a nice day. And have a nice week. So.
I'm dead.